hope y'all having a good time. Y'all get ready to rock with Level with the Grove.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and children of all ages, the Dogwood Conspiracy on the behalf of the David Hester Transplant Fund proudly present to you the most electrifying band in local entertainment, Level with the Ground! And if you ain't down with Level with the Ground, I got three words for ya! You can suck it!
Mr. David Hester. And this next song is is one of our CD called Super Things. This is called Sing. Thank you. sure somebody's already said it, but it's not up to you. Just gotta let y'all know. Y'all wanna hear a new song? Okay, is anybody listening? Make sure y'all listen to me. Y'all wanna hear a new song? Okay. We'll play a new song. This is called Open Blind Eyes. So we have a fun. Just checking. Did y'all know after us, some band called Three Doors Down is coming up after us?
They've been here before.
Yep. I think they're signed to Universal Records or Republic Records or. This is this is another one on our CD that Mr. Scott Fox from 97.9 WCPR has just recently started playing. So make sure you don't call. Bug the hell out of him and play this one. It's probably one of my favorites off the album. This is called Resurrected.
Hey, why don't you team up and quit acting like a little girl?
Y'all gonna take a lesson, keep on the back and come up in front. A little warm. Everybody get sweaty. This song here is off of our CD. Then we wish we would have had more copies come in, but they were late. We apologize. But start looking about Monday, Tuesday, somewhere around there in different stores. If you don't have our CD yet, we promise you sometime this week we'll have them in stores. So, this song here is a very personal song to me. Sounds like there's a few of you. This song is actually on our first album. But half of you didn't even know we had our first album, did you? So, we changed it up a little bit. So. So, the serious song. This is another song. Y'all pretty comfortable out there? As long as y'all are all comfortable and having fun and doing this music story, we'll keep playing. Y'all hear some more? Just a little bit better, man. You want to hear some?
time that we appreciate each and every one of you for coming out this evening and supporting a very good cause and spending your hard-earned money and donating it to Mr. David Hester, because like I said, he is a real,
he is a real
Thank you.
long time no